started this movement, in fact, the wave movement, it started last year. And we thought, as our corporate social responsibility, that we will be supporting such movements. And it was a great experience. I would like to tell you people that it was a real satisfying year.
Wave is something that I was supposed to be a part of even last year, and hence I couldn't. But as you know, education of the girl child is a cause that's very close to my heart. And I try and do as much as I can. And I'm an entertainer, I'm a performer, I'm an actor, and that's going to be my part in this. And I hope that whatever I can say or whatever I can do will help propagate the cause of the education of the girl child much further.
It started with Pearl's Wave 1 last year, where we have a lot of supporters with us. And the theme was the Nari Shakti Ko Salaam, and suddenly the domestic violence against women. And we being in infrastructure, media, hospitality, education, as well as medical colleges, we just thought that we will take up the matter at ground level. And we reached the grassroots level with our work also.
Well, first of all, I am, the education of the girl child is something that is very close to my heart. I do a lot of work with a lot of various NGOs for the education, to propagate the cause, to talk about the fact that it's very important in our country, especially being involved with Pearl, which is with Pearl's Wave, which is a concert, as you saw in the AV. It's a concert where Wave honors women in various aspects of their lives, in various aspects of whether it's lifestyle, whether it's entertainment, whether it is the work that they've done, whether it's business, in various walks of life, and I'll just entertain them as much as I can, as much as I know. So it'll be an act like you normally see, but I'm trying to do something special with it, and hopefully you all will think it is special.
The main issue at the moment at grassroots level is education, because for the woman, if education is not there, they are not able to just comprehend their rights for the domestic violence also. So this year we made this issue very prominent, and the Wave movement, with support of Pearl's Wave Trust, is taking up the issue for the education. And in this process, we have brought number of NGOs together, where Pearls will be coming forward to support them, going for new institutions, education, loans, awards for girl child.
I think the fact that somebody is doing it is a big deal. And yes, there is a lot of work that a lot of NGOs do in the rural areas and in the rural parts of the country. But as soon as we become, you'll be really, really surprised at the statistics and the numbers at which, if I give you for Bombay and for major metro cities where girls are taken out of school after a point, in affluent, what we call educated parts of society. So yes, it should be taken into rural India, and there are a lot of NGOs that are doing that, but I would like to applaud Wave for actually making an effort to do a concert which raises the kind of money and awareness along with entertainment, which is something that you all write about, and because you write about it, it gets filtered down into a lot more places where people read about it, and that causes awareness. So I think it's a cause that, it's an initiative that should be applauded, that it has been done, and the fact that, you know, you're taking an effort to actually do something about it. I'm sure that the fact that, you know, we air this show on such a popular channel and people will watch it, and, you know, an awareness can be caused by the smallest thing. Today you and I will talk about it, you will mention it to your friend. It is really word of mouth, it's really talking about something, it's really feeling that it's important, and everybody involved with this initiative feels that.